Francisco RV Resort in Pacifica, California, and let me tell you, this place is perfect for exploring San Francisco. Not only that, it's right on a cliff, so you have this nice view of the ocean. Mind you, there are fences up because of erosion, so they don't want people to topple over the cliff, obviously. Now, some of the cons of this park is that the spaces are very tight, so you're going to be very close to your neighbors, and of course, it's a city campground. You may like or dislike that. Also, there's only 10,000 trail spots in this park available. So the rest go to annuals or seasonal rentals. And for the pros, they have Wi-Fi in the country store and laundry room. Also, you could do pay-as-you-go Wi-Fi, which is about $10 for 3 days or $15 for a week. They recycle. They have some nice amenities around here, like this children's park, and there's a pool on the other side and a spa. And it's also close to the BART station, so you could just zip into town and not have to worry about parking downtown. Also, a few minutes away from here, so a 5-minute walk from here, there's a Safeway and lots of other little shops and restaurants. So very, very well situated. With the 1000 Trails Pass and the Trails Collection upgrade, this campground is $20 a night. Keep in mind though that it's 4 nights maximum, or you could stay in for 2 weeks as long as the following 7 days you stay out of the network. It was provided to us for free as part of 1000 Trails blogger outreach program so that we could do this quick little review.
Have a nice spot. We're right there. and the water is right there.